superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought late in your career. When he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Yeah, I knew it. Ooh, nice combo.
No pinfalls, no disqualifications, no submissions. There's only one way to win this match, and that's to put your opponent through a table.
Yeah, and while the concept seems simple, I assure you it's not as easy as it sounds.
Quick sticking to avoid that. Looking good now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Just when he thinks he's going the one way, his opponent takes him another.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Well,
oh, nice.
That's how you make an impact.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Uh-oh, I think that really hurt his arm. Oh, out here you have to be able to... Wow, it doesn't get much better than that right there. Right down the skull!
We're looking at complete domination here.
That's it. He's done.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Avoids the impact there.
Look out! Oh, there it is! The loop has pressed!
Got out of the way of that one.
Ooh.
Not today. Too fast.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
Yeah.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Oh, that was cool.
Oh, is that big?
That was actually kind of funny to think of.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Set flying with a drop toe.
I haven't seen him.
My name. Big. Taurus. Cam.
What a suplex. This guy has
CBG weed. You know what it is.
We're looking at complete domination here. I'll be shocked if that's not it. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver. You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
No one beats me unless I let him. No one. Ow!
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this.
Last kick. Drag? Okay.
Avoids the impact there.
And he brings the action
drag,
back
I can drag
inside
too.
The ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Winner. Yeah.